If you want to change the stitch length, you push this lever up or down. Up for a shorter stitch length, down for a longer stitch length. It is not super precise, so test it first to make sure you like the look. Here we adjusted the length wider. Remember to keep the needle down to pivot. If you want it even wider, push the lever down further. You can see the difference in how we started and then ended. We usually keep it at a spot where it's general, for an average casual look.